Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Persona 4 last time. We basically just did a bunch of speculation, not only by myself, but also by the police. I'm aware that this game is super long, and having shorter episodes like last episode, probably not conducive to finishing this Let's Play in a timely manner. But, just know that I am aware of this, there will be longer episodes, more often than not. I just, at the time of recording that episode, I didn't have a whole lot of time, and I had other recording to do, and just don't worry about it. If there's a shorter one, there's probably a reason for it, other than just, I want to stop the episode. No, that's not a good enough reason. It's usually just because of how much time I have. So anything over 20 minutes is a sufficient episode to me in these days, as long as we've done something. And I know it didn't feel like we did much, but anyways, I'm going to shut up now, and we're supposed to go check out the TV again tonight, I believe, so on the last night of rain for at least a week or so, let's check out the television at night. I watch my television at night to see the pretty girl in sight. Will something appear on the TV? I don't know. Let's check it out. When the clock strikes midnight. Oh, snap.
Good evening. Tonight, Princess Yukiko has a big surprise.
I'm gonna go score myself a hot stud. Welcome to Not a Dream, Not a Hoax. Princess Yukiko's hunt for her Prince Charming. And I came prepared. I've got my lacy unmentionables on, stacked from top to bottom. I'm out to catch a whole harem, and the best of the lot is gonna be all mine. Well, here I go.
What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't even know what to say about that. What the fuck? That was definitely Yukiko on the Midnight Channel just now. Yeah, 100%. Also, she was not herself.
Hey, did you see that?
Yeah.
That was Yukiko-san for sure. It looked like her, I mean, she even said her name.
Exactly.
But didn't the stuff she was saying sound weird?
Very. No idea.
What's going on?
Calm down, or should we try to contact someone? I'm, like, really thinking about this. We might be better off contacting Chie if Yukiko's the one in there.
You're right. Let's get her to contact Yukiko-san.
Oh, that's not what I was thinking,
tomorrow's
but
Sunday,
that works.
So let's meet up at Juness first thing in the morning.
Okay. You don't want to go in there right now thinking that maybe Yukiko might be in trouble and tomorrow morning she's going to be dead like all the rest. What if we wake up in the morning and we find Yuki on top of a rooftop or some shit dead? Huh? 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 Nah, based on our speculations last episode, that's highly unlikely.
Oh, good morning.
Good morning. I don't remember the window ever being that, like, that's even, I don't even remember that being a window. They must have had the curtains pulled all the time. I think it's the first time I've seen the curtains pulled. Seems that only Nanako is here. You're up early today, or where's your dad? Let's go with you're up early. Let's keep her mind off of her dad.
He woke up early, so I woke up with him.
Oh, really?
He said he's gonna be late.
Of course. If you leave, Nanako will be left all alone to look after the house. On the other hand, you have important business with Yosuke today.
Are you going somewhere?
Yeah. Probably shouldn't tell her we're going to Junis.
I'll be fine by myself.
Are you sure?
So the weather this weekend will be perfect for going out.
Will it?
As for next week's forecast...
Oh, the sun's gonna come out. I should do some laundry.
If that's what you want to do. She really does take care of her dad. That's pretty nice for a little girl.
Weren't you going somewhere?
Don't fucking rush me. You decided to go out. Little girl tried to rush me. What the hell's that about, bitch? If I want to go out, I go out. You don't tell me when to go out. Anyway, sup, Yosuke?
Sorry for the holdup.
You gotta like his weekend jacket headphone setup.
Found some stuff we can use in the closet at home.
Oh, yeah?
Take a look at these.
Oh, shit. What?
We've got our personas, but a golf club's not that reliable.
Motherfucker's got samurai swords and daggers and shit.
So, which one strikes your fancy?
Hmm. I'm a fan of the samurai katana. Katana. Is katana samurai? Yeah, whatever. Taking the katana.
Ah, you've got discerning
katana
taste.
Katana is samurai, I'm
this
tripping.
This is a Juness exclusive. The blade's fake, though.
Ah, weak.
As for me, wait, maybe both would be good, too. Kind of like this?
Yeah, dance around,
like
buddy.
This. What about this?
Look at those fancy sword moves. There's a policeman. You might want to watch the fuck out.
Two suspicious young males found. One armed with multiple weapons. Request immediate backup.
How realistic. I like it.
Huh? Oh, crap. I mean...
They're fake, homie.
No. This isn't what it looks like. We didn't steal it. I guess that's not what matters. Anyways, we're not doing anything bad. We're just two ordinary kids who like weapons. That doesn't sound right either.
Yosuke, just shut the fuck up.
Put the weapons down now. We'll listen to your story at the station.
Good fucking job.
Here's where I can see them, too. I said now!
Oh, good job.
But this isn't...
What, are they glued to your hands?
Are you resisting an officer of the law? You're under arrest!
Is he gonna run away? Oh, never mind. He's got helmies. You were taken to the police station with Yosuke as suspects. God damn it, Yosuke. Drop the weapons next time. Don't swing them around like an idiot, you idiot, idiot. And of course, Uncle's got
to
bust us out.
You didn't seem the type to pull a stupid stunt like this. You know what's been going on around town. We got men stationed everywhere.
I know, right?
You're lucky I was around. Now, this would have ended up on your permanent record.
Oh, really?
We're sorry.
It's just fake-ass weapons. He said they were fake. Your weapons have been confiscated. Even our golf club?
So the one that disappeared is the Imagi girl?
Seems like it. But she's just a high schooler, you know. Could be that she decided to run away from home.
Hey, did he say Imagi?
Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of it.
Who's what now?
Nothing.
I'm sure you've seen on the news that there's an investigation in progress. You're free to go.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to skip the rest of that, but I read it. Better not happen again. Okay, fair enough, Uncle, fair enough. Walking around all cool with his jacket slung over his shoulder and shit.
Whoa, pardon me.
What's up, dog?
Huh? Aren't you the kid staying at Dojima-san's place?
Damn right I am.
Oh, can we ask you something? It's about Yukiko-san. I mean, Yukiko Imagi of the Imagi Inn. Did something happen to her?
Huh? Oh, am I allowed to say? Well, if you're friends with Miss Imagi, keep this between us, okay? We got a call from Miss Imagi's parents yesterday evening saying they couldn't find her anywhere.
Oh, shit. We need to hurry up and save her ass. We cannot let Yuki
Since
die.
It was the weekend. The workers at the inn were extremely busy, and no one saw Miss Imagi around that time.
Oh, great.
Oh, but that doesn't necessarily mean this is a case just yet. But people have been turning up dead on foggy days, so we're really sensitive to stuff like this. By the way, did she say anything to you guys about maybe going through some hard times?
Hard times?
Not specifically.
Well, that announcer, Miss Yamano, was staying at the Imagi Inn before the first murder.
Uh-huh.
Seems Miss Yamano had some harsh words for the manager about the staff's attitude towards guests.
Is that right?
The stress of it caused the manager to collapse.
Oh, shit.
And with Miss Imagi being the manager's daughter, she must have felt pretty strongly about the incident, you know?
Oh, ho, ho. We have motive.
By the way, did Miss Imagi ever hint that she might be leaving the house? Because if not, there's been some theories floating around that she's laying low for some reason or another.
Damn, even the police are all up on her ass.
I think I've gone too far. You didn't hear that, okay?
Oh, don't worry. You might be on the right track, brah.
Adachi, what the hell are you chatting with civvies for? Where's my coffee?
Dojima's kind of a douche.
Sorry,
at work.
I got it right here. Forget I said anything, please.
No, we won't forget any of those words. I know I won't. Can't speak for Yosuke, though. So now what?
Hey, does that detective think that Yukiko-san...
He's thinking what I'm thinking, that's for sure.
There you are!
And there's Chie. The hell's she been?
What are you guys doing? I've been looking everywhere.
Oh, yeah?
Well,
don't worry, we were just in the police station for a minute.
We'll tell you about it later. Anyway, something's up with Yukiko-san.
Huh? You know already?
Oh, we know.
I kept calling her cell, but she didn't pick up. So I went to her house, and it turns out Yukiko really did disappear.
Well, okay then.
I guess we've got no choice but to go now.
Hell yeah.
With that aside, the cops are saying some weird stuff. They think Yukiko-san's hiding to lay low. Apparently Yukiko-san's mom collapsed because that announcer lady bitched her out. They think that gives her a motive. And the fact that the announcer died right after makes her even more suspicious.
Mm-hmm.
What? They think Yukiko did it? What the hell is wrong with them?
The fact that they're already pointing fingers at Yukiko this early on in the game, it can't be her. Like, as much as we want to think it's her now, it's too obvious. I really don't think it's actually going to be her.
Dude, don't snap at me. Yukiko's the victim here, damn it, not the suspect.
Uh-huh. Let's all calm the fuck down. Let's just say we need to save her.
Right, that's the important thing.
With the police totally on the wrong track, we've got to handle it ourselves.
If you say so.
I'm going too.
That's fine with me.
And that's final. I'm going to save Yukiko no matter what.
I think I'm okay with having a third party member. It's okay.
Are you going to be all right? Man, they just confiscated our weapons. We can't go in empty-handed.
Weapons? I know just the place.
Of course she does. She loves her anime and kung fu.
Come on, follow me.
Although kung fu is not about using weapons. Not really. Kung fu is about hand-to-hand combat. Oh shit, what the fuck? Here's the armor and weapon store. What? What the hell?
Here we are.
Here we are. Where? Why? What?
What kind of shop is this?
It's the weapon shop, brah.
metalworks, I guess. They sell all sorts of metal crap, like katanas and stuff.
Yeah, I see that.
Doesn't that seem weird to you? Why would you know about a place like this anyway?
Because she's a kung fu fucking... Don't you know this? She's a kung fu fucking savant.
Oh, I get it. You watch one too many kung fu movies.
Yep, see?
It's not that at all. I overheard some guys in our class talk about it. They said this place sells weapons and armor.
Just like a weapon shop from a video game. I like the guy who runs the shop just chilling there all fucking badass arm cross and shit with his epic ass mustache. Here, this one looks good.
But it might be too heavy.
And it also might be expensive as fuck.
I don't know, Chie. I still think it's too dangerous. I know how you feel, but...
You don't!
You don't know how I feel.
You don't know shit about how I feel.
Whoa, whoa.
Yukiko might die from this, for crying out loud.
Whoa, whoa. Keep it down. We're in a shop.
I'm going, and that's that.
All right. I'm not gonna argue with you.
I'll be fine. My reflexes are second to none.
She's practiced all the kung fus.
Listen, I'm not kidding around. You don't know what it's like in there. If you're not gonna listen to our warnings, we're leaving you here.
Bitch, when you were in there last time, you didn't even fight. You watched me fight.
If you insist on coming, just make sure you have something to protect yourself.
Whatever. She's gonna buy that armor.
Man, what should we get? Hey,
everything.
Mind picking out something for me too?
I guess so.
You're our main asset in battle right now. So I think you should choose whatever makes it easiest for you.
Fair enough. 5,000 yen? Hey, rolling in the $5.
I got my stuff all picked out. How about you guys?
Chie's already got her shit. Good.
You know, if we wear this stuff around town, we'll just get picked up again. But it's not like we can waltz into Juness with a sack full of gear and expect no one to notice either.
I know, right?
Why not conceal them under our uniforms? I don't think people would notice.
Okay, let's try that.
Conceal them under our uniforms. Bitch, you aren't even wearing pants. You got a short-ass skirt on or something.
Split up and get ready.
Shorts or something. Anyway.
The store will be crowded until the afternoon sale ends. And if we walk around together, the cops might get suspicious.
Then I'll see you guys at the Juness food court.
Fair enough. Peace easy, Beezy. So, time to buy some shit. Have you come to look at my art? Please look around and take your time. Epic ass mustache that goes into his sideburns. Man, I wish I could do that. So hard. What are we buying? We have a golf club currently. Oh, look, the katana that we should have had earlier. Okay, that's 4,800. Hunting Nata, it's 4,000. We have enough to buy both. What about armor? Instead of a t-shirt, we could have chainmail. Instead of a long t-shirt, we could have chainmail. What do we have in the way of accessories? Headband, amulet. What does that do? Increases strength by 1. Increases endurance by 1. Okay. Well, I think we're going to go ahead and buy a weapon. I'm thinking weapon might be the most useful. And of course, we're going to buy one for ourselves. Hell yeah, I'm buying the imitation katana. Hell yeah. Do you want to equip it? Hell yeah. You want to sell the golf club? Ooh, that's the real question. Is selling the old weapons something I should be doing? Let me know if that's the case. Otherwise, I'm going to hold on to it for now. If it's just better to sell everything you buy, or sell everything you have equipped when you buy new stuff, just always sell it, because it'll actually, you know, you're just going to get the money. It's better to have the money than the item. Let me know. I'm kind of an, I don't know how many of you have watched me play RPGs out there before, but I'm kind of a nut for keeping everything if I don't have to sell it. But if I'm really strapped for cash at some point, I'll just sell everything. But at this point, buying the weapons is all I really wanted to do. What happens when we talk to this guy? If you want something special, bring me your own materials and I'll try to use them for you. I always like seeing new things and trying new techniques. So bring me some rare metals that I've never seen before. If you do, I can make you some really cool stuff. When choosing what to create, the number and types of materials varies. If you bring me the proper materials, I can use them to create some fine pieces of art for you. But what I make is up to me. I am the artist here, after all. I'll be expecting some praise, too. Okay, douchebag artist. See you later. Well then, now that we've discovered what a shop is and what it does, let's do this. Let's go save Yuki. Everybody split up. Oh boy, now what? There's a bizarre door before you. Does nobody else see it? It seems the others can't see the door. Only I see this door, so it
finally begins.
Oh shit, it's Igor.
Now, if you'll give me a moment of your time.
What do you need? The velvet key in your pocket. Oh, it's the door for the key. Got it. Now we know what the velvet key is for. Specifically, it opens the velvet door. What's up, baby?
We have been expecting you.
Have you?
The catastrophe that has headed your way. It has already taken human lives in its approach towards you.
Tell that shit to bring it.
You have nothing to fear. You already have the power to fight against it.
Persona.
It seems that the time for you to use your persona has come.
Don't be chuckling at me.
Your persona ability is that of the wild card.
Uh-huh.
If you strengthen your bonds properly, their power will help you overcome any ordeal.
What's the part that you're trying to tell me now? Because I feel like you've already told me this.
My contribution is to give birth to new personas.
Oh, okay.
By mixing together multiple persona cards, I can transmute them into a new form.
And now you're actually telling me something new. That's
this,
nice.
In other words, is the fusion of personas.
Okie dokie.
You have the power to hold multiple personas and to use them accordingly.
Cool.
When you defeat an enemy, the seeds of possibility you attain will appear before you as cards.
Ah.
At times, they may be hard to grasp, but you must master your fear and reach out to them.
Okay.
When you obtain new cards, please do not hesitate to bring them here.
So I shall.
If you have been developing your social links, then your persona will gain even more power.
Aw, yeah.
They will be one of your chief sources of strength. You would do well to take this to heart.
I've already done it. You recall that you have the magician's social link with Yosuke. It seems that when a persona of magician arcana is fused, that persona will gain even more power. Sweet.
The tome you see in my hand is the Persona Compendium. Registering the personas you hold will allow you to recall them at any time.
Cool.
Please see me when you wish to use it.
All right. Will do.
Do you recall my words to you before?
Which
the
were?
The coming year is a turning point in your destiny. If the mystery goes unsolved, your future may be forever lost.
So that means I'm gonna die.
I meant precisely what I said. Defeat in battle is not the only way your journey may come to an end.
But
please do not forget this.
Also, failure in our mission and our life comes to an end. Alright, we done here?
Next we meet, you will come here of your own will.
That's what I was expecting. One of these times, we're just going to have to come back here on our own.
Until then,
this may be the last time we come here by summons, well, at least for a long time. From here on out, we might come back here on our own free will to look up Persona stuff and do Persona fusions or whatever the hell he does for us. Holy shit! We can move! We can play the game! Oh my god, we never got to play the game before. And we found a save point? What? I didn't even know there was such things. I'm gonna go ahead and... No. I'm gonna start a second save, finally. Since I finally started adopting a second, third save in Silent Hill, I'm like, maybe I should do that for all my Let's Plays right now. So that's what I'm doing here. Might as well start a second save spot for this game. Alright, let's look around. Shit, now that we can explore, holy fuck, now I'm excited. Great Man, that has a nice ring to it, doesn't it? Great Man? What's Great Man? Is that like a cool book? Can we go inside? There's a poster. A Great Man is out on 420 for 1200 yen. The Man Life series, now in stock. That's what it says. Oh, so we can't actually go in there. We're just reading posters. Okay, cool. Yeah, I read it already. Damn, how many times must I read it? Oh my god, dude. I'm so excited now that we have free roam. Oh my god, you have no idea. It's the bus stop. You have no reason to use the bus right now. Oh man, we're gonna be able to ride the bus. Oh, oh, the freedom. It's so liberating. So this is the armor shop, Daidara Metalworks. We'll have to remember that. Mailbox. Wait, this isn't the mailbox. It's the Marukyu Tofu Shop. An old woman is tending the store. I don't want any tofu, though. I want a mail. It's a mailbox. There's no reason for you to use it right now. Man, we're gonna get to use everything in this game. It's gonna be amazing. Ah, you're the guy Nana-chan was with. Maybe it's okay with you, but okay, I think I'll brag to you. I have a younger twin sister. We're lucky twins. Isn't that amazing? That is amazing. Isn't it? We're the same in every way, and my sister's totally worth boasting about. That's silly as hell. That's what that is. You know what makes life easier when I'm taking walks or shopping? The square button! With just a press of the square button, you can come and go as you please. Ah, the wonderful square button. The ever-present press me anytime square button. I know this is all kind of weird, but please don't think too strangely of me. Oh. Oh! Fast travel! Fucking awesome. The ever-present square button. There's a pair of old capsule machines, but the dials are rusted in place. Weak, I wanted to collect capsules like Shenmue, man. That would be awesome. Hey, did you hear about it too? Murder! Murder, I say! Even worse, a serial murder! I thought I could relax out here in the country, but this, I'm more tense than ever. Ah! Wow. Vending machine? It's a beverage vending machine. 120 yen per drink. Which do you want to buy? Ooh, we can get some tap. An orange smash. I like both, but I'm gonna pass for now. I only have so much money left, and I'd rather save it for something more useful. I think the game wanted me to go this way, so we'll just start with the way the game wanted me to go. We'll have plenty of time to explore, I'm sure. So I'm just gonna spend... Wait, maybe we aren't supposed to go... Or maybe we gotta go... Yeah. You remember that you're supposed to meet the others at the Junis Food Court. Go to Junis? Yes. Oh, is each area just like an area? And it's not like it just links as a big map? I don't know. I'm not going to worry about it. Yo, bitches, what up?
I really stick out. Guess it doesn't help that we're in our school uniforms on a Sunday.
This is true.
The sale should end soon, so that'll get rid of some of the people wandering around here. All right, let's get going.
Let's-a go.
Chie, it's not too late.
Yeah, right.
I'm going.
Oh, she's going.
Fine, but don't push yourself. Got it?
Got it. I honestly didn't think about their clothes being clothes they had to wear to school, like, uniform-wise. Hey, look, good. They just got us straight up in there. We don't have to worry about all the in-between parts. That's good. Sup, Berry Bear? How's it going?
Whoa, it really is that bear from last time.
It definitely is.
What are you doing?
What you doing?
Can't you tell? I'm thinking about stuff.
Yeah, look at him. Can't you tell? He's got his hands on the side of his head. He's definitely thinking. Seems he's been thinking about himself all this time. What?
I've been deliberating over it for a long time.
Oh, no. Not the bad puns! Oh, no. It's just bad.
That wasn't a bad joke.
Yes, it was. It was a terrible joke. Look at even Yosuke's like, oh, it hurts.
So, did you figure anything out? It's probably useless to think about it too much. I've seen the inside of your skull, and it was empty.
True that.
How rude.
Happy.
You're right, though. I try and try, but nothing comes out of my head.
What's the point
of
thinking?
You guys shut up. Now's not the time for stupid jokes. Listen, someone came here yesterday, right?
Wow. There's a girl with a better nose than me?
Oh, there is.
What's your name, miss?
Miss? Oh, I'm Chie. But never mind that. Tell me more about that someone.
I think it happened a little after I talked with you guys. After that, it felt like someone was here.
Is it Yukiko-san?
I don't know. I haven't looked.
He doesn't know what Yukiko-san even is. Why would he even know that?
The presence is over that way. That's probably where they are.
Yeah, that's the only thing he can do is he can feel the presence of whoever is here.
Over there, huh? Is everyone
that
ready?
Away.
Yeah.
Everyone ready? I'm out. She doesn't have the glasses, though. You got an extra pair of glasses there, Teddy? Because she could probably use them. Even though she just went running out into the fog. Yep, this definitely looks like the part from the television show.
What the? A castle?
Ooh, a castle.
Is this the place they showed on TV last time?
Oh, it's the place.
You're positive that no one's behind a camera for that bizarre midnight program?
Program? I don't know. Maybe people on your side can see stuff in this world. It might be that.
That is what it is. You can tell that's what it is.
There's only me and Shadows here. There's no camera stuff going on. This world has been like this from the beginning.
Duh, Yosuke.
From the beginning? That's what we don't understand.
I don't know. Can you guys explain everything about your world?
Yeah. There's an indefensible argument.
I've never seen this program thingy before, so I don't know.
Well, is that really what's happening? Are we really looking into this world? Because
you're damn
the first
right.
time Yukiko showed up on that channel was before she disappeared. Doesn't that seem off?
This is also true.
I mean, Yukiko saying stuff like, score myself a hot stud. It's not like her at all.
Maybe she's just trying to act out
score.
And be somebody who she's not.
Stud?
Or maybe she's trying to be
I
her real self.
Yukiko-san would never say anything like that.
That you know of.
Huh. I wonder. Is this kind of like what happened to me last time?
You never know.
There's a lot of stuff I still don't get. But after hearing your story, I think that program happens because of the person who appears on it. Or something like that.
Yeah, that's kind of what it seemed like to me.
So Yukiko is producing that show herself?
Yep.
I don't get this at all.
We'll figure it out, don't you worry.
Hey, do you feel Yukiko's presence from inside?
I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
So, what's this scoring with a hot stud thing?
Do explain.
Yukiko's here. I'm going on ahead.
Oh, come on. He wanted to know about the hot studs.
Hey, wait, don't go alone! Jeez, we better follow her.
Quick, catch up. Don't worry, we got samurai swords and shit. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Don't you even worry. She ran off on her own. Oh! There are a lot of shadows in the castle. It'll be dangerous inside for a girl by herself. Dude, are you serious? Why didn't you tell us before? Come on, let's find Chie. Oh, great. Great. This is bad. We better hurry after Chie. That girl round bomb is kind of dangerous. We should capture her quick, Sensei. Oh, that's right. Here, take this. Receive revival bead. Oh, is that like a phoenix down? Oh, this too. I gathered all these myself. I'll give them to you, Sensei. Receive 5 randomly assorted peach seed and soul drops. Whatever those are. I don't even know what those are. What the fuck are those? What's a soul drop? Restores 10 SP. Okay, that's cool. So it's like an ether. This revives an ally, so that's like a phoenix down. And the medicine, I already know. Peach seed is... Wait, how much is medicine? 50. Peach seeds are only 20. Alright. Got it. Peach seeds are like a weaker-ass potion. Let's do it. Let's go into the red abyss. Be careful. I'm always careful. You know me. Oh, look at us walking around with that samurai sword. She hasn't gone that far yet. Ugh, she ran off alone. Damn it, let's go. Oh, wait a second. The shadows have been gotten aggravated ever since you two got here. They'll probably attack as soon as they find you, Sensei. So try to get the jump on shadows before they attack you. Press the X button to perform an attack. Try and land a hit on the enemy before it can take the initiative. So the enemies are going to be on the map. I like the games these days that have that instead of random battles like Final Fantasy. Should we check the door? Oh boy, here comes Dungeon Crawling 101, guys. Dungeon Crawling 101, brought to you by the Funky G. Oh yeah. Yeah, let's go ahead and check the shadows out first. I'm trying to, did I get him? Not sure if I got him, but I tried. Oh yeah, we got a pincer attack on these bitches. There are three enemies. Careful!
Someone else's turn.
Alright, I don't remember what these guys were weak to. Were they weak to electricity? Can we not control? Do we not get to control? I guess we don't get to control Yosuke. He just does his own thing over there. How this works. Oh man, we gotta let that not happen again. Yeah, okay. It was electricity that was. Yeah, okay. Now I'm remembering. I was like, what are these weak to again? Electricity, I believe.
Now's our chance.
Do it! I don't even know what's our. What the. Oh shit! Going for a combo attack. Awesome. What am I gonna say? No? It said yes or no. I'm gonna say no to that? Yeah, right. Damn right, baby. Kick some ass. Alright. You felt a surge of energy inside that after the recent battle. Booyah, level up! Your hit points and spirit points have increased. You are now able to create personas up to level 5. Hell yeah. So we don't have like a healing, do we? Also, there's a treasure chest. Do we have to just, do we just open that shit? Yeah, I got a peach seed. Awesome. So I'm thinking in terms of like healing, we're just going to have to heal after every battle. It's going to be kind of annoying. Well, maybe not every battle, but you know, heal after battle on our own. There's good and bad to that. Hopefully, items become more plentiful, or we get it like a healing cure move or something sooner or later. Anyway, it looks like we're on to our don't. Ah, fucking asshole got them from behind. I wasn't even like ready for that shit. Oh man, don't die, punk. Yeah, attack Yosuke, please. Garu, go Garu.
Someone else's turn.
All right, I'm gonna Zio the shit out of this bitch over here. Zio in your eye, ho. You dead, ho. I'm gonna do that shit again to your face. To this motherfucker right here. Yeah.
That's how it's done, Sensei.
Now, finish him while he's down.
Good work, Sensei. That's one so far.
Ha ha. Shit. He got up and attacked. Yosuke, you're useless. Okay, so I didn't oh, he has a healing move. That's nice to know. What was I gonna say? I saw that we can tell our teammates what to do, but I was kind of expecting to be able to control everyone, which is fine if we don't get to, but that's what I was expecting. Honestly, I may have already known that we don't get to control the characters. I may have learned that from somebody who's played this game before, just mentioning something like that, but I just didn't remember it. Fuck, man! I don't have the timing down for that shit yet. If you're getting hit.
They caught you off guard.
All right.
Someone else's turn.
It's alright, we learned the hard way, right? We learned the hard way. Booyah!
Go, Sensei! You knocked it down!
Nice. Booyah! I'm gonna finish this one off.
Good work, Sensei! That's one so far!
I don't know, I don't wanna waste all my SP like super quickly.
That should do it.
I should also check to see if I can use. Oh, he got a persona level up. Sweet. Strength plus one. Awesome. Magic plus one. Awesome. Agility plus one. Awesome. Go, Yosuke. I was gonna check real quick if Yosuke can use his healing move. Which one heals? Dia, slight restore, wind damage, and attack. Okay, so if we use Dia. Booyah! Okay, cool. Never mind about the healing move. We already have one. Here, I was thinking we'll get one later, but we already have one, so that's nice. Anyway, before we check doors, we gotta check all paths. Then we check doors. Alright, so we got dead end here. Let's check this door first, since we're already here. Don't worry. We'll go back. We check every direction. For all I know, these paths are completely randomized. All right. Staircase to the next floor. We wait on that. We explore everything. See if we can attack this one this time. Damn it. I pressed it too fucking soon. Well, at least I didn't get the advantage. Oh, look. A new enemy. First time we've seen this enemy. Oh, damn. And Yosuke owned him. Finish him. Good shit, Yosuke. Good shit. Good shit, bro. Oh, you gotta love the dungeon crawliness of an RPG, man. That's what this is gonna be like. That's what this is gonna be like. I kind of expected it based on what I've heard about this game. But I didn't know how the setup was gonna be. Did I get him that time? I think I got him that time, actually. Smell two enemies, beat him up. Got some thick ass motherfucking skin, son. Crispy ass skin with some electricity. Electricity. Nice. Sounds good. Finish it.
Good work, Sensei. That's so far.
Finish it.
That went well.
I like that Yosuke wears his headphones for the battle. You felt a surge of energy inside after the recent battle.
Not bad,
level
partner.
Up. Yeah. Up to level 6, baby. Up to level 6. So, I'm thinking what's going to happen at the end of this dungeon is we're going to find Chie, who apparently flew through this first floor all by herself. Don't know how. We're actually going to have to deal with her other side, just like we had to deal with Yosuke's other side. I have a feeling we're going to deal with her other side. Okay, enemies do respawn, which is fine, but didn't know that. In that case, next time, we'll just check every door as we pass it. Because otherwise, we're going to have to refight enemies. Now, also, question about, I was talking about at the beginning of this episode about finishing episodes, or finishing this game in a timely manner. How many episodes it's probably going to end up taking me? Well, like I said, I'm aware this game is super long. And, like, if this is how the battles or the dungeons and shit are going to be, we can kind of dictate how much battles we're going to be doing. If you know what I'm saying. So, like, what I could probably do, and it's probably reasonable to do in this game, is cut out battles. I'm not going to say I will cut out battles 100% for sure. But if it gets to the point where it seems realistic to cut out battles, that may end up happening. The last few RPGs I've been playing, I have not been cutting out battles. But those of you who've watched all my RPG Let's Plays, or even some of the earlier ones just only, then you'd know that I've cut out battles in the past. You're good at fighting, Sensei. Compared to you, Yosuke stinks. Shut up, Ted. Though I gotta admit, man, you have a knack for this stuff. Doesn't he? So you should be the one who give Yosuke orders during a fight. You can give orders to your allies during combat with the tactics command. You can give your allies new orders on the field by pressing the square button. Cool. Ticks me off to hear you, Teddy, say that stuff, but I don't want to cause trouble doing my own thing in battle, so don't hesitate to order me around, man. I'm counting on you. Alright, keep that in mind. Ready for floor 2? Let's do this. There she is! Chie-chan is here! Open the door. Let's do it. Oh, should I have healed before I went in here? Oh, this could be bad. This could be bad. Here we go. Chie, you gonna be all good?
Chie! Are you all right? Chie?
She said that red looks good on me.
Yukiko-san?
I hated my name. Yukiko. Snow.
Yukiko means snow? I didn't
know
that.
It's cold and it melts quickly. It's transient. Worthless. But it's perfect for me. Apart from inheriting the inn, I'm worthless.
Man.
Still, Chie told me that red looks good on me.
Are these Yukiko-san's inner thoughts? I remember hearing Saki-senpai's too.
And they were all fucked up.
Yeah. This castle is probably here because of this Yukiko person.
Yukiko. Chie was the only one who gave my life meaning. She's bright and strong, and she can do anything. She has everything that I don't. Compared to Chie, Chie protects me. She looks after my worthless life.
Damn.
And I don't deserve any of it.
Yuki has some effed up thoughts.
Chie is so kind.
Yukiko... Chie is so kind, huh? What a joke.
Oh boy, and here's that persona of Chie that I was thinking about.
What?
Oh man, is that...
It's exactly what you think it is.
It's just like Yosuke. She lost control of her suppressed self. Now it's a shadow.
Are we talking about that, Yukiko? She says I'm protecting her.
Damn, look at that fucking drawing of Chie over there on the right. That is some spooky-ass yellow-eyed bullshit.
She says she's worthless. That's how it should be, right?
What are you saying?
Yukiko's so good-looking, so fair-skinned, so feminine. She's the one all the guys drool over.
I had a feeling Chie really felt this way on the inside.
When Yukiko looked at me with such jealousy, man, did I get a charge out of that. Yukiko knows the score. She can't do anything if I'm not around. I'm better than her. Much, much better.
See what happens when girls are best friends? They always think each other is so much better than the other, and then when they find out that in one regard that one way is more than one than the other, then they feel like they're better than the other one. And it's like, come on, man. Women, you got some crazy thoughts.
No, I have never thought that.
Apparently you have.
What do we do?
We need to protect her, of course.
We need to protect Chie-chan right now.
Even the bear's like, hell yeah.
No! Don't come near me! Don't look at me!
What?
Chie, calm down!
No! No! This isn't me!
You don't want to calm
stupid.
Down?
Don't say anything else like that!
Wait, stupid!
That's right! I'm the one who can't do anything alone! I can't win as a girl, let alone as a person! I'm pathetic!
Jesus.
But Yukiko, she depends on me. That's why she's my friend. I'll never loosen my grip on her. She's too important to me.
No, that is not how I think of her.
So you're just gonna turn your back and deny me again?
Accept yourself.
But things are different now. When the time comes, I'll be the one left standing.
We'll see about that.
You won't mind, right? I'm still you.
If you say so.
Shut up! You're...
You're a bitch!
Chie, no!
Don't do it.
You're not me!
Oh, boy. The more you deny it, the worse it gets. Shit. What
coming.
The hell has
Have
this thing become?
To save Chie-chan.
Oh, we got this. Don't you worry.
Chie-chan!
We got this. This thing just became, what the fuck, a stack of children with a queen sitting on the top one. That is, what the hell, man. Look at this design. It's literally children stacked up with a queen sitting on top of them. That is fucking crazy.
What do you guys think you're doing? Trying to defend the real me? Then you're gonna pay the price.
What the hell is wrong with Japanese people?
Quit being such a pain, Chie. Just hang in there a little longer.
Ha! Think you can stop me that easy?
No, but we're gonna try. Alright, we're gonna tell... we're gonna tell Yosuke to heal.
Okay, will do.
Because we need it. I'm gonna let him do that for now. Meanwhile, we are gonna test out our attacks and see what this bitch is weak to. Is Zio gonna be her weakness? Probably not, but we'll try it anyways. Yeah, I didn't think so. My guess is Yosuke is actually might be her weakness. I'll try that out next. First, I'm gonna have him heal. Actually, I think I'll let him. I'll tell him to do something different this turn. I'm gonna have him do full-on assault. I guess. I would hope. Wait, direct command. Can we tell him exactly what to do? What does direct command do? Teammate will follow your direct orders. I don't know what that means. I'm gonna try cleave, see how that does. Persona! 51, that's not bad. Wait, is this... Oh, we can actually tell him exactly what to do, so we can control him as long as we pick that option. Oh, that's amazing. Okay, cool. I'm glad I discovered that. Garou. This is like an ice attack. Yeah, there's your weakness. I had a feeling it had to be one or the other. Let's do it. Combo, bitch. Get double teamed, ho. Knock that bitch off her ladder.
How lame. You're all so deadly serious, and we've only gotten started.
Oh, don't worry. We're far from done whooping your ass. Wind resistance increased. Did we do wind attacks? I missed the part where we did wind attacks. How much does my regular attack do on this bitch? Wait, do we have to make sure we always... Oh, no, it's set up on direct all the time. So let's hope that it stays that way. 34, yeah, we should definitely just use abilities. I'm gonna use this again. I don't think this is wind. I think this is ice. So she can go ahead and... Oh, it is wind. Never mind. Why does it look like ice? It's so blue, or water even. I don't know. Maybe Zio will do good now that she blocks wind? I don't know. Does a lot more damage than my regular attack. Stick with that. Let's go ahead and heal. One for a turn. Make sure we're all good. Since her wind resistance is up, she gazes at Yosuke. Uh-oh. That must mean she's going to unleash some kind of crazy attack on Yosuke. I wonder if we could do something about that. Make him guard. Wind resistance has reverted. Aha! I don't know. She ended up attacking both of us, so that didn't really feel like that did much. Anyway, wind resistance is gone, so it's time to bust this bitch in her face again. Maybe we can get a good little double team combo on her ass again. This is pretty easy. I thought this was going to actually be like a difficult boss. I think we already got this in the bag. Unless this becomes like a second round or some shit, this is over already. This is over before it has begun, bitch. I like this fucking comic book style double team attack. It's pretty funny. This bitch should be done either this turn or next. Maybe next turn. She didn't do wind resistance again, so she's definitely done. You're done, bitch. You're done. Double team for the win. Here it comes. Own it. Aw, yeah, Chie-san. Chie-chan-san. You done, son. We knocked that bitch off her tower. Get that bitch down from her tower. Something inside of you has changed. Booyah! Level up on Izanagi. Hell yeah! Gotta love when our persona levels up. Same with Yosuke's. Awesome. Magic up. Endurance up. Luck is up. Brilliant. Beautiful. Jiraiya learns Tsukugasha! Tsukukaja. New move. Awesome. Tsukukaja? It's hard to say those words if you actually want to say it with like a Japanese flair to it. And you almost got an upskirt of Chie there. Did you see that shit? Almost. Almost.
Chie, are you okay?
What happened?
Well.
What's the matter? Got nothing to say anymore?
You have to accept yourself, otherwise it will happen again.
Stop it, Chie. It's all right.
But...
You're more than that thing. We all have different faces. We understand. Just say we understand. That sounds good to me.
Huh?
Huh?
He's right. I went through the same thing, so I can understand. I mean, everyone has a side like this.
Basically the opposite of what they think they are, or at least like extremes of little thoughts they might have had, but these get blown up.
Yeah, I kind of get it now. You are me. A side of me I couldn't forgive, that I tried to ignore.
There you go.
But
accept
you still
your fate.
Exist. You're a part of me.
Strength of heart required to face oneself has been made manifest. Aw, yeah. And now Chie is gonna have herself a motherfucking persona, which actually looks kinda cool. Chie has faced her other self. She has obtained the facade used to overcome life's hardships, the persona Tomo, or Tomoe. I don't even know how you pronounce that. I'm gonna go with Tomo. Tomo sounds good. Tomo. It's probably Tomoe, because in Japanese you usually pronounce all the letters.
It's true that part of me feels that way. But But I wasn't lying about being friends with Yukiko.
Uh-huh.
Like we didn't know that already.
We already know.
Hey, Chie!
I'm okay. Just a little tired.
So what about Yuki? We came in here to save her, and we just did this.
And I bet you can use the same power we have now.
Sweet.
Huh?
Here, have a samurai sword.
Hey, what should we do?
Let's go back or let's take a break? The hell's the difference? Let's take a break?
Alright, let's get back to the entrance, though. It's dangerous around here.
Okay.
I never said I needed a break. I can still keep going.
It's okay. We need a break.
Don't overdo it. It's not that we don't think you can. It's just we have to save Yukiko-san no matter what.
Exactly.
Now that you have the power, you can fight with us. It'd be much better for us all if you had your strength back.
Exactly.
That's why we're saying we should go back and regroup.
Regroup, get yourself equipped up,
but
ready
Yukiko's
to go.
Yukiko's still in
whoop
here,
some ass.
If those were Yukiko's true feelings, then I have to tell her something.
Don't worry, you'll get your opportunity. Just calm your ass down.
I'm not as strong as she thinks. It's because she was with me.
Yes, we get it. You're BFFs.
Because we were always together, I was able to act that way. If we weren't, I'd...
You'd be
well,
Ronri.
You need to get your strength back. Then you can tell her.
Exactly.
Yuki-chan's normal. The shadows don't attack normal people. They only attack when the fog lifts here.
So Yukiko-san will be safe until then, right?
I guess so.
I'm positive.
Barry-chan over here seems to know everything.
Teddy told us that the weather here is the opposite of our own world. When it fogs over in our world, that's the day it lifts here. And that's when the shadows attack their victim. So even if we leave for a while, Yukiko-san won't be in danger until the fog starts to cover Inaba.
Fair enough.
It was the same way for that announcer and senpai.
So it won't be foggy for a
Don't
while, actually.
Don't remember how it was foggy
been...
in town on the days they died?
Yeah, because it's supposed to be nice and, like, the weather's supposed to be nice for, like, a few days. So Yuki's going to be safe for a few days.
You mean they were killed by their other selves?
That's what we're guessing.
The fog usually appears after it rains. But it's been sunny lately. I don't think it's going to rain anytime soon.
Exactly.
Don't worry so much. We'll check the weather forecast first thing when we get back.
All right.
But I can't turn back now. We've come so far. Yukiko's still here. She's all alone. She must be so scared.
But you're gonna die. Or at least you're gonna
then
be
you tell
worthless.
Me how much further we gotta go to reach Yukiko-san.
That's...
Yeah. You don't even
you don't know.
Know
what's up ahead. The enemies might be even stronger.
They probably are.
If we push ourselves too hard and get wiped out, who will save Yukiko-san then?
Exactly.
We can't fail no matter what. Am I wrong?
Am I wrong? For trying to save Yukiko-chan today.
All right.
Yeah, you damn right. It's all right. Let's get the F out of here. We'll be back. Don't you worry.
I'm sorry about before. I shouldn't have rushed in like that by myself.
Yeah, you dumpy. No worries. Everything gonna be okay.
No, we're definitely gonna save Yukiko-san.
You damn right we are. That's what we came here for. We can't let the hot BZ who's apparently... Did you see how she was dressed in that fucking video we watched at the beginning of this episode? We can't let that die. If we let that die, that's just... That's a detriment to the world.
Worse than the last time I came in here.
Oh,
my
yeah?
head feels like it's gonna split open. Are you guys okay?
We're totally okay. It's thanks to these. Oh, she needs the glasses. I'm just gonna say we're totally okay. No, I'm gonna say like I'm hella smart and I know why. It's thanks to these babies right here.
That's right, you're not wearing the glasses.
Oh yeah. What's with those glasses? Did your eyesight go bad?
No.
Man, you didn't notice until now? How panicked were you?
We've been wearing the glasses the whole damn time, and she didn't even notice.
I got a pair ready for Chie-chan, too.
Nice.
Here you go.
Booyah.
Whoa. What the... Well, this is awesome. It's like the fog doesn't exist.
I know, right? Now we're all sexy in our glasses.
Why didn't you whip those out earlier if you had them?
I made them right now. You didn't tell me she was coming. It was all so sudden. I mean, sudden.
It was also Saturn. That's a good slip.
So that's the trick. I was wondering how you guys could see where you were going.
Yeah, that bitch is just running off into the fog.
Hey,
like,
is it all right if I keep this?
Of course.
For show.
Oh, you did not. Oh, no, you didn't. He's for showed her.
We have to stop here today, but I'll be back with these puppies. You guys better not come here without me.
Yeah,
fair enough.
Let's all promise each other. Nobody goes in alone. It's way too dangerous.
Somehow that's not going to stay. I've promised it's going to be kept. I have a feeling at some point, someone's going in alone, even if it has to be me.
If we don't work together, we won't be able to solve this case or save Yukiko-san, right?
Fair enough. Do it.
Yeah, I agree. I promise too.
This I promise you. This'll be a breeze for us. No, let's just stick with the less optimistic and just be like, let's save her.
Alright. So from tomorrow on, we'll try and come here as much as we can after school. And that includes days off.
Every day, all day, let's do it.
Hey, would you mind being our leader?
I'm already the leader.
You were the first to get this power, and you're way better in a fight than either of us. I think it's best for all of us if you set the pace of the investigation and we follow your lead. I'm cool
Sounds
playing
good
second
to me.
Banana.
I got this. Don't you worry.
I had a feeling you'd say that.
You're
I mean,
damn right.
I'm more the advisor type, you know? An ideas man, not an executive.
You're the worst ideas man I've ever had.
I'm with Yosuke. If you're the one calling the shots, I'd feel a lot more comfortable.
As long as it's not Yosuke.
I'm with Yosuke, too. If you're the one calling the shots, my pillow will be a lot more comfortable at night.
Do you even use a... You are a pillow. What the fuck?
Teddy, would you please stop talking? I'm really on edge right now.
I might rip your head off. You've been unanimously appointed team leader. Your days of pursuing this case alongside your friends have begun. All right. Sounds good to me. Oh, snap. Relationship car with Chie or what? Thou art I, and I am thou. Thou hast established a new bond. It brings thee closer to the truth. Thou shalt be blessed with when creating personas of the Fool Arcana. Sounds good. I'm almost an hour in my recording. Oh boy. You have established the investigation team social link of the Fool Arcana. You may earn an experience bonus when fusing personas of the Fool Arcana. Sounds magical.
Okay. Let's get some rest for today so we're ready for tomorrow on.
Hell yeah.
Don't forget to check the weather forecast. It gets foggy after a lot of rain, so let's keep an eye out.
Alright.
Also, let's make sure we gear up for next time.
Oh, we're geared up, baby. After a period of rain, the town may be enveloped in fog. Be aware of the weather when exploring. In addition, you can only explore on weekdays after school or during daytime on holidays. Fair enough. You decide to return to Junis and go back home. Awesome. Evening. The three of you are having dinner. The news is on TV.
That's all for world news tonight. Coming up next,
the local news. Mm-hmm. Dojima is quiet with a stern expression on his face. At least dinner looks delicious.
Hey, mind if I ask something?
If you must.
You aren't getting involved with any strange business, are you?
Of course not. Why would you ask that?
What happened at the station this afternoon? It's still bothering me.
Those were fake weapons, man.
Is there anything you're not telling me?
No, man, of course not. Don't worry.
Is something bothering you? Believe me, I do feel bad that I've been too caught up with work for us to have time to talk.
Don't feel bad.
What's wrong? Are you fighting?
Oh, God, little girl.
No,
does it sound like we're fighting?
Not having a fight.
All I said is don't worry.
This isn't the police station.
So?
I agreed to look after you. So don't get yourself involved in anything that could get you into trouble.
Of course not. Why would I do such a thing?
And now, our weather forecast. Due to high pressure fronts from the west, that sunny spring-like weather will stay with us for a while longer.
Awesome. That means
is
Yuki is safe for at least another day.
The weather?
Yeah, she decides it. She's
she
Mother
says
Nature.
It'll be sunny. It always is.
She's a fucking ESP.
She's not really deciding it. Never mind.
You gotta love kids' minds. Kids' minds are amazing. The news continues heedless of the heavy atmosphere. All right. Are we done here? Yes, we're done here. So, another hour-long episode, but I'm sure we can alternate or whatever. I'm just glad that we got a lot of shit done today. I don't even care that we went for an hour, and yeah. I'm gonna try not to be splitting these episodes up if I'm not gonna be doing them daily. When we get to the point where I start doing this Let's Play daily, and yes, we will get to that point. That's another part of my plan to finish this game in not a whole year. Basically, to finish this game where it doesn't take me a whole year to finish it. But anyways, for now, longer episodes is fine since we're doing every other day. So, anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Peace!